amazing.
And make way for the undefeated racing champion, the diva of demolition, Miss Fritter!
Couple of rookies. I want to call you Muddy Britches and you Lemonade.
Hey, neither one of them has a single day.
Oh, I'm gonna fix that.
All right, everybody, let's go.
Pixar does such a good job telling these stories and giving people a way to connect with these characters. And I think with Lightning McQueen, it's a little bit of the humor, but also the drive to win.
Let's see what you got!
The great thing about Lightning McQueen, he's this strong character who's a great racer and all that, but he also has this vulnerability to him. And it makes it really endearing when he's going through something, you feel like you are too.
Lightning feels like the guy that you loved in high school that everybody wanted to succeed and does succeed, but is not arrogant about it. He just feels like you already know him.
Keep it going, buddy!
He is the ultimate guy chasing after his dream like so many of us do.
Ho-ho! Yes!
Cars 3 is about Lightning McQueen and what happens when the new racers start coming in to the Piston Cup circuit. And it's not as easy as it used to be.
I can't go out on the track and do the same old thing.
Then try something new.
Cars deals with the fact that things do evolve, things do change. You have to change with the times, but retaining that part of the past that's important.
Oh, yeah!
I think Lightning McQueen, his strength lies in his heart.
I think of this as your legacy.
It's unbelievable!
Cars 3 has got it all. It's got Lightning McQueen at his best. Everybody's gonna love this.
Honey, Audemars, get the set, go!